Yeah, here we are, starting from P23. Normally the Lisboa corner is a tight one. You know, there's also a lot of mess going on between the big brands, so let's wait and see what happens there. But let's finish. Be clever.
That's why I hit in the front. Okay, they came from two sides, they didn't do anything. I'm close to him and he was close to him.
P20.
Yeah, typical Macau. I got a big hit from Ma in the back, but the rest was no problem. I was behind Tassi the first few laps. It was a lot slower, closing the gaps everywhere. And on one side Niels and the other side Ma start to interfere. They were on both sides, they start to close the gap. I just braked and that was it. They just folded around my front and they hit each other. And then in the last two laps I just drove slow because I had flat spots on the tires.